An elephant calf, Gala, has become the 60th known baby born to a rescued elephant. Amy Alden, from the Sheldrick Wildlife Trust in Kenya, was delighted to see Galana, a wild living orphan, introduce her new daughter, Gala, to her team. Galana, along with her firstborn baby, Gawa, and the rest of herd, includes wild living orphans and their offspring.